Oh, too hard. Okay. And now, we walk in.
Donate to Mike Almquist's health fund.
Yo, this sign was inspired by Lou.
It was. He used to have it on his tip jar.
That's exactly the exact replica of my sign.
Yeah. The same way.
You know what's funny?
Two exclamation points.
You know what's funny? Like, when I walked in, I was like, is that my writing?
Yeah, I tried to emulate
it. Because, dude, like, I was going to say something. I was like, it looks so
much. It's an homage to
it. It definitely is.
Same time, I don't know you.
All right, guys, we're going to go in.
I'll see if I got anything on the show.
We'll be right back. certain sense contained within a fish. Oh, what am I to think of what the writing of a thousand lifetimes could not explain? All colors change to a pen and all the ocean sing.
Let's go! Thank you.
Thank you.
before the needle points. How about that? Thanks for coming tonight. And tonight's show was originally at a different venue. We usually play like baseball stadium size venues. So it was at Wrigley Field tonight, but then apparently there was something else going on there.
Some miracle God occurred.
Go Cubs, go!
And the Cubs got into the World Series. Nobody's gonna give me some cheap applause for that.
I'm not from here, nor am I a professional sports fan, but there's these TVs on with your team playing, and I commend you all for looking at us instead. Thank you also for the offer to wear a hat. I do like my hats, but I had to make sure it wasn't a Make America Great Again. Oh, it's a brewery. Something slightly less morally opposed to than Donald Trump's platform. Still, I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Like a bone, and I've known you for.
music seems to cut my leg and spin.